Good afternoon all. Today, we Team One are here to present a group discussion on the topic, Is Man Responsible for Natural Disasters? In my opinion, the development in the humankind and technology is the main cause for the natural disasters. For example, because of technology, today we have many automobiles which release gases and this increase greenhouse effect which causes melting of glaciers, etc.
Yes, I agree with that. The uses of automobiles, the pollution which is caused by the automobiles causes greenhouse effect, global warming, which leads to the increase in the temperature and causes many natural disasters.
Due to deforestation, we can get acid rains. Deforestation means cutting down of trees for constructing houses. It may cause acid rains.
In my opinion, mining activities which causes earthquakes and landslides.
Yes, I agree with you, but there are so many natural disasters for natural like forest fires and volcanic eruptions also.
I believe in natural disasters of foresters when we go to occasion we arrange a campfire and it causes a camp and it causes a forest fires.
By using vehicle we are releasing a lot of pollution.
Uses of automobiles and electronic gadgets and also plastic, it causes natural disasters.
Yes, I agree with that. And overpopulation also can cause deforestation, due to which the most of the lands are getting degraded, which may cause many earthquakes and natural calamities.
Yes, I agree with you. Gases from industries and factories also affect the nature.
So after listening all your points, I'll conclude that we need development, but it doesn't exploit nature.